What's up, everyone? Casey Harmon, Apex Group, coming at you with another question from buyers that I often get. And that question is, as a buyer, can I back out of a deal? Can I terminate a transaction? Great question, very important one. From buyers, I often get the question, can I back out of a deal? Answer is, yes, you can. So, as a buyer, actually, you have a lot of protections in place. They protect you as a buyer. There's many milestones, and part of my job as a buyer's agent is to remind you of those milestones, those timelines, those things that protect you and your money. So those things include an inspection contingency, a financing contingency, and even such things as HOA docs, if HOAs are involved in the home that you're buying. You can review these things and have time frames that protect you if at any point there's any major red flags, things you're not comfortable with, or things that I notice and bring to your attention, we can back out of that deal. If you want to back out of a deal, it can't just be because you had a change of heart. Can't be because, well, it just doesn't feel right. The reason actually has to be legitimate. So again, going back to some of those things that I talked about, using those milestones, using those protections that are in place throughout your transaction are things that we can fall back on. Another thing that comes into play throughout the transaction, usually in the first week or so, are the seller's disclosures. Once you're in contract on a home, the seller has to disclose things about the property that they are aware of and knowledgeable about. If for some reason a red flag happens, something's discovered later on throughout the transaction that the seller did not disclose, and it can be shown or proven, then you have legitimate reason to terminate the transaction. As a buyer, you're protected, and that is my job to help you throughout the transaction. Contact me, Casey Harmon. Learn more about this.